And this has been the Powell River Queen.